observations have so far overwhelmingly favored employers, and some have laid off workers even after receiving taxpayer-funded financial support. You all know what I'm talking about. And in that prioritization, we see what and who really matters to them. So how about all these people? Where do they fit in the scheme of things? At a time such as this, you deserve a government that understands what the people's priorities are. And talking to people, getting our loans for the manifesto and so on, going into the field, speaking with people and listening to their needs, Ghanaians are not even asking for the moon. They are not asking for big things. They want the things that those of us in Accra take for granted, like water, like electricity, like good roads, like irrigation. And in the 21st century, only a month left for the 20% of the time to go. We say we are in the 21st century, and we should teach 21st century skills and 21st century labor. People don't have water to drink. How about them? Do they also matter? Therefore, what do all of this mean? Our government is committed to the needs of women in today's workplace. That is what is in our manifesto. What are the needs? This is why we are extending maternity leave by a month. And any woman here understands that. I think the men understand too. Otherwise, they'd have rejected the 1 week paternity leave. Ghana is yet to ratify the ILO Convention 183, which is the Maternity Protection Convention. And that calls for only 2 additional weeks of paid maternity leave. So you can see that we've gone beyond that. And I was wondering, why has this taken so long? Is it because a lot of the people who make that decision are not the ones who go to the labor ward? Maybe. We will work with you to ensure that childcare is available in many more places than they are now. And if you want examples, this is how we built KJTR Market. Put a daycare there. And I was very disappointed to discover that the space we had created for a daycare in Kotokuraba Market has been turned into something else. This cannot be a group that cares about women. This is not right. And I think that whatever that space is, we should take it back.